Beauty. Now, we talked about where we go back onto this right leg and then we can step forward and go through. Talk to me about coming into impact and what are you asking of yourself from the feet, from the knees? What's ideal feel and where should you be?
I have one really great thing that I check all the time. I'll get my caddy to come over. He'll step on the golf ball. And what I'll do is he'll step on the golf ball so I can't make it go forward. I'll get set up. And I will push everything I can into that ball in his foot. Look what happens to my body.
Yeah, you want me here.
Yeah, so if you put your foot on that, I'm here. And all I'm doing is I'm trying to, if I had to throw that ball as hard as I could from this position.
And that's what you expect out of yourself.
Shoulder starts to steepen. This starts coming forward. The heel's still down.
Pushing though.
But I'm pushing hard as I can with this part of my hand. This is starting to go up and really get out of the way. This is getting out of the way, and this is pushing
is
from
that
the ground.
What they say, using your feet, pushing.
Yes.
And if I let go, what's going to happen? Let's
if you
see.
Let go, that ball is going to, I'm going to, it'll just fling out.
So you're almost already like turned, right?
Everything's out of the way.
Oh, yeah.
That's a drill I do right there. A lot of guys can't do it. So get here. If you don't have a caddy at home, just do that. Push it into the ground. Don't let it hit the ball. Turn, everything, and see how far you can make that ball go. I've done that and made a ball go about 70 yards before. And all that tells me is I'm in my spine angle. I've got everything in good position. My head hasn't gone this way, hadn't gone that way, hadn't gone down, hadn't gone up. Still in the same position from address here. My body just kind of contorted into this position. This to me is the most powerful way. It's like if you had a hammer and you're just trying to hit that thing as hard as you can. What's your body going to do? That's it.
Yep.
So that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to go hard as I can. Not all the time, but when you got hit hard. And then there, and then.
That's awesome.
And that's how you finish. That's how I finish and work on my finish.